In France, there are two kinds of people. The ones who watch their series in original version.
You call me dad.
And the ones who watch them in French version.
Tu m'as appelé papa.
Well,
we are in France. We speak French.
Most people are definitely part of the second group.
Okay.
And we, at Prime Video, we just want you to enjoy your show the way it suits you best. That's why we launched the Prime Video Dubbing Factory, a 100% TikTok contest that gave people the opportunity to become the next French voiceover artist of one of our shows. All they had to do was to dub an extract of their favorite content using the duet functionality.
Mon père a disparu le jour de ma naissance et ma mère entre et sort de désintox comme si c'était un fast-food. Personne n'attend rien de moi.
It feels like a karaoke, right?
Ah, oui, what?
But it was way more complicated than that.
Oh, ça va. On se détend, les gars. On se détend.
The operation sent the TikTok community crazy. Influencers was there too.
T'as embrassé? Qu'est-ce que t'as dit?
Comme si c'était un fast-food.
Comment t'as été torturé avec Manu aussi?
Je savais quoi, vous avez essayé de vous jeter dans le torrent.
And so were the real French voiceover artists.
Alors ça, tu vois, c'est une bonne question.
And from the 83,000 participations, we had to select the best one.
Ouais, bah pendant que t'embrassais un autre mec, moi je baisais Molly.
And we kept our word, bringing Philippe to the actual recording session of The Boys Season 3, one of our most popular shows.
Ah oui, désolé. Tenez, ça doit être ça.
Joli calibre. Bienvenue. Suivant.
Amazon Talking about being popular.
Casting pour trouver la voix off française de sa prochaine série. Un casting très original.
Ouais, parce que c'est sur le réseau social TikTok et tout le monde peut
participer. There are three kinds of people. The ones who watch their series in original version, the ones who watch them in French version, and the ones who take part in it.